the character came first, and then we cast her, which made me very happy because I've always wanted to get to know her, and she's become a friend. But see, the end of the previous season, Frankie goes off to Santa Fe.
To live with Jacob.
To live with her lover, the yam man.
And, the wonderful Ernie Hudson, which is so nice to see in something.
Yes. And
at another show.
I didn't know.
He does?
He's not.
Okay.
I think he did, unless it failed or something.
That's too bad. And anyway, and so, you know, she's gone.
Right,
I need a new friend. And so, shush. I became involved with Lisa, with her character. And then when Frankie comes back, she gets jealous.
You see how dumbfounded I'm just, she walks in. I'm sitting there with Grace thinking I'm going to move back into my studio and everything's going to be the same. And here comes this piece of bubble gum, big pink outfit, you know. I'm just beside myself.